An Indiana man has been charged for allegedly murdering two eighth grade girls, Libby German and Abby Williams, in a case that has been unsolved since February 2017. Here are five things to know. On February 13th, 2017, friends Libby and Abby went hiking in Delphi, Indiana. Tragically, their lifeless bodies were found in the woods near the trail the following day. A video, photos, and a haunting audio recording of an unknown man on German's phone were released to the public. However, the case remained unsolved for 5 years. On Friday, October 28th, 50-year-old Richard Allen was booked into the Carroll County Jail on two counts of murder in connection to the Delphi murders case after police searched his home last week. Investigators primarily focused on a fire pit at his home. Allen has entered a not guilty plea. A pretrial hearing has been set for January 13th, and the trial is set for March 20th.